help support you, and to ensure they don't stop learning, no matter their age. The world may be on hold, but your child's education doesn't have to be.
This is BBC One in the East. Now the BBC News with Simon McCoy and Louise Priest at 1 o'clock.
Latest figures show there were more than 40,000 coronavirus-related deaths in the UK at the end of the first week of May. More than 11,000 of those deaths happened in care homes.
We will not get Now, the early rain on Saturday shows there's been quite a bit of cloud across the country, most of that going back to the coast, but the cloud remains quite thick across northwest England, Northern Ireland, much of Scotland, particularly western Scotland, where it's still got a little light rain, as is there too. But it is an improving picture with sunshine continuing to break through across eastern Scotland, northeast England, and elsewhere. But